Hi, this is Mark at LeagueAthletics.com, and I'm going to talk about setting up payment schedules within your registration program. The payment schedules can be used to collect funds over a period of time for a large cost for your registration program. The first thing we want to do when we're inside the registration program is click on the Costs tab and set our base cost. I have mine set at $300, and then we want to switch over to the Payments tab. This is where we can specify how we want people to pay us. We've got our payments by check below, and we've got our electronic payments set up to accept credit cards on our site. So to add a payment schedule, we want to click the link that says Add a New Scheduled Payment. Note that PayPal accounts will not work with scheduled payments. So first thing we want to do is name this payment schedule. So we could call this the first installment. The due date, if we want to have a deposit for this registration, so the initial payment would be due immediately, we can leave the due date blank. So when a registrant registers for this program, they're going to be showed as owing this amount immediately. So we'll leave this blank, we'll set a initial payment of $100, and then we can include a reminder note. If not, the system generated reminder note will be sent. This is can be augmenting that note. So we'll submit this, and that'll add our first installment. Then we can add a second installment, and the second installment we can say second payment. We can add a due date, let's say at the end of July. The amount is going to be $100, and we'll submit that one. And so as we set up our costs, we had a $300 base cost, and we have our payments set for 100 and 100, which obviously equals 200. So we need to set up a third payment. Now, when we're setting up this third payment, we don't want to create a $100 amount due. We want to leave the amount due blank, which will calculate the total amount due for the last payment. This is useful when you have discounts being applied or you're adding extra costs to your registration based on jersey selections, short selections, any type of additional fees that you're adding or subtracting from the registration. So we'll call this final installment. We'll make the due date by the end of August, and we'll leave the amount blank. And we'll submit this, and you'll notice that it says that the balance will be due on that final payment. I'm Mark at League Athletics, and we just set up payment schedules.